1802, Vienna, Austria.
A promising 31-year-old composer named Lou, still quite early in his composing career, sinks into a deep depression after receiving a report from his doctor confirming what he already suspected.
My name's Lou, and I'm going deaf.
Oh no!
What? I hoped to be the best, but now I might never write music again. My name's Lou. My song was in three, as smooth as can be. It flowed so nicely. But now I keep losing beat three. Where can it be? I don't know. Three? Are you over here? Are you over there? I'm hopeless and worthless. Oh, my name's Lou. I've lost my pizzazz. Can't even do jazz. I'm only a has. Been clown.
He's a clown.
What a jest.
He's no good.
Second best.
He can't hear.
How could he?
Write music.
Tee hee hee.
It's no use.
Cook his goose.
He's just no good at all.
Gus, my favorite horse, will cheer me up. I'm on my way, dear Gus. Can't wait. Run, Gus, run. It's so much fun. Ride across the plain. Keep going, going and going, until our hearts explode with joy and we can go back home renewed. Thanks, Gus. That helped to renew my spirit. Sometimes I wish that it was possible to remain out here, out in the nature I love. But that's an idle dream. I cannot stay, for now it calls. That inner voice that tells me I must go and do and be and write and always be the best and do it all. It never stops and I must heed its call, for it is true that I have a vision where music can take us. Notes telling stories, personal stories. Music must tell the story of what lies in the heroic heart of each of us. Each story must be told so well, the music always great. Heroic, noble. Truthful, fearless, epic. I must, I can, I will. Well, maybe not. I've too many flaws. Oh, my hearing and ailments will not permit me. Someone else will have to be the one who gets to do this heroic deed. It's not me, can't be me, never me. Count me out. My name's Lou, and I'm so tired.
Sleep, Lou, sleep. You're in dreamland. I'm Gus, your horse. Rest, rest, rest. As I let you know, you're a clown. What a jest. You're no good. Second best. You can't hear. How can you? Write music. Boo-hoo-hoo. You must go straight to jail. Follow me.
Where are we going?
You'll be there soon.
Oh, where we going?
We've just arrived.
My name's Lou, and I'm in trouble. I need help, and on the double.
Oh, don't bother. Help's not coming.
You are stuck here. There's no hope. You're going nowhere.
My name's Lou, and I am sorry. Can I still amend my story?
How? How could you even ask that? You are way beyond redemption. Stop your yapping.
Please don't say that. I don't believe it.
Do not doubt us. Do not test us. Do not cross us. You will soon move on to your new situation. Until then, you must remain in our possession.
Abandoned all hope.
Ride with me. You will see. Sights of gloom. Foam, foam, foam. Clouds will rise in the skies. Thunders boom. Face your doom. Now prepare. Be aware. Say a prayer. Do not swear. Here we go, deep below. And although we go slow, you will know vertigo. In a while, crocodile, you'll revile your exile.
Thank you.
I can tell your life is in disarray. My name's Sue, and I'm here to help you. What do you say?
That's so nice of you, but I'm beyond all hope, you'll see.
Hope is what I provide cheerfully. Let's get to work now. Your name's Lou. Let's fix you up right. I'm here to restore you.
Oh, it hurts and I'm so utterly exhausted.
Here's some food and drink.
Well, I don't know how I overcompensate you.
Breathe in and out and do it again.
I think I'm improving.
Good. It's great to see you standing on your own now.
Yes, I am well once again.
Okay. Sit right here, and I will help you understand. You've been singing the wrong song all along.
I knew something was wrong.
Let me show you what's right.
Can you really help me?
Listen.
Your name's Lou, and you fly up high.
My name's Lou, and I fly up high.
Your name's Lou, and you fly up high.
My name's Lou, and I fly up high.
Your name's Lou, and you fly up high.
My name's Lou, and I fly high.
I will live within my limits, finding ways to reach the sky. My name's Lou. My song is in three, as smooth as can be. It climbs up high as I fly into the sky. Yes, my name's Lou, and I aim to write, despite my grave plight, the very best music that's ever given delight. I'm a clown, what a jest. Still, my aim's to be the best. I can't hear, never mind. Watch me go redesigned. Folks may cheer, have no fear. When they're done, I'll be here. Hey, Gus, I feel energized. Let's ride up into the sky. I heard you had your picture up there somewhere. Can we go see? Gus, we have work to do back on Earth. I have to get to work on that brand new kind of symphony, you know? My heroic symphony? The world's not ready for it. And I might fail, but I don't care. It's full speed ahead.
And so it was that Lou found a sweet spot in life, balancing disability and difficulty on the one hand, and creativity, fulfillment, and joy on the other. After completing this wonderful third symphony, he went on over the next 25 years to compose great work after great work after great work. Now, enjoy the ending to this music, which might offer a glimpse into the hope that Lou had as to what might lie beyond this life on Earth.
My name's Lou, and heaven draws near. Angels lead me, I have no fear. Traveling onward, it's exciting. Who is this I see there, coming close, smiling wide? I wonder if she will join our parade.
Welcome. Welcome, Lou. They have a place prepared for you. It's all fresh and new, out on the avenue. It's where you will stay. Pianos tuned for you to play. Bye. See you another day.
We're getting close now.
It's just up ahead.
Fasten your seatbelts.
Hope you enjoyed the ride.
It's an honor, sir,
to welcome you to your eternal dwelling place.
My joy never ends. Meaningful work and lots of friends. Giddy up, Gus. Let's go for a ride. We've all day and millions beside.